Hello, schools are reopening once again, and I'm sure you're looking for the right school for your child. If you're looking for the right school for your child, what are the factors to consider? If you're confused about the various options available for you, then I have some good news for you. My name is Amol Arora. I'm the Managing Director of Shamrock Preschools and Shemford Futuristic Schools. I'm doing a webinar on how to select the right school for your child. As a parent, as a layman, you would not be aware there are 10 important things that every parent should consider while choosing the school. Are you aware of those things? If not, all you'll do is click on the link below and register yourself for this webinar. It's absolutely free of cost because I've kept it free just because I want you to benefit from my knowledge. I want you to benefit from my experience of over 30 years in the sector. Because there's so many factors that parents are confused about. I'm sure you're thinking, should I consider online reviews? What about online education? Should I consider a school with sports facilities, with infrastructure? What are the things to look for? If it's a classroom, how do I know it's a safe classroom for my child? How do I know if it's a safe school for my child? What are the small things that parents are not aware of? Those I'll be sharing with you. I'll not talk about the obvious things. I'll talk about things that matter to you and should matter to you. We'll talk about what about the various boards, CBSE, ICSE, international boards, each have their pros and cons. Which one makes sense for you and your family and your child? These are very, very important discussions. So click on the link below and join me on my webinar as I will share what I have been telling my friends for the past 30 years. And it's made specially for the parents of Gurgaon, so it will be very, very relevant for you. So we'll talk about location, the fee, and how to ensure the total cost of education is kept low. Because the cost of educating a child is not just a fee. There are other charges around it, right? So attend this webinar because this is perhaps one of the most important decisions you undertake as a parent. And you would want to make an informed decision. So join me in this webinar as I will share with you the 10 important things that every parent must consider while choosing the school for their child. And as I said, it's absolutely free. So there should be no reason why you don't take out an hour or so. Your child deserves it. You owe it to your child so that you make the right decision, which is going to have a huge impact on his or her life. I'll see you in the webinar.